Hello everyone, Eddie the Magic Monk here, doing a quick troubleshooting video for Adobe After Effects. So recently I've started playing with this program and I wanted to export this file that I've just made in MP4 format. So following the tutorials on the internet, I went to composition, add render queue. And then you can see here that in the render queue, if I choose the output module and I choose the format that I want, there is no MP4. Okay, so this is not going to work because you'll just output it as AVI. And another problem that comes with it is that I don't get any sound after it's exported, so that's two problems that this video will solve at once. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna go to composition, and instead of choosing add to render queue, okay, you're gonna choose add to Adobe Media Encoder queue. So if you click that and just wait for this to finish loading, hopefully it'll finish soon, okay. And once you click that, you will see your video appear here, and it will be in H.264 format, which will be in MP4, and you can choose where you want it, okay. You can choose where you want to output it, and so I'll just show you an example. So let's put it on my desktop and call it test 6, save, and if you start exporting it, it'll just start doing it very soon. So you can see it's doing it right now. And after it's done, you should be able to see it on your desktop. So if I minimize everything, I see my test 6 file, and it's going to have sound. Hopefully that didn't freak you guys out. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.